I grew up in Jacksonville, and when I first started and I told a lot of my family and friends, like, oh yeah, I'll be teaching at Andrew Jackson, they kind of look at me and like, are you gonna be okay?
Just because, you know, when we were just a neighborhood school, there was like a lot of lack of funding, honestly. It was just, there was a lot of things that stretched teachers very thin.
Before it was like, oh, don't go there. Now it's become something that everybody wants to go to.
Hasta luego.
There's still neighborhood kids here and still kids that are coming and actually getting adequate resources and getting the education that I think that they deserve. So I feel really invested in this community. So that's why I've stayed.
When they come here, they're not stressed out. They're not worried about eating. They're not worried about being hurt at school. So Andrew Jackson, to me, is like a safe place in this community that is surrounded by, years of negativity.
One of my core philosophies is like, okay, the kid that comes into your class, give them the world, like just completely give them a blank slate and see what they do from there and then watch them grow.
With your kids, when they do something and it just touches your heart, I feel that way. These are my kids. I just didn't birth them.
I have kids that maybe even 2 weeks, I have kids calling me auntie, mama, and I'm like, hey baby, trying to make sure I hone in on each kid and give them that individualized attention and understanding that this may be the only attention that they get today.
I love the students. It's like we've become our own little family here. This is where my heart is, and I couldn't see myself being anywhere else.